Good morning, everybody. Happy Sabbath. We're going to start this morning with Sister White's My Life Today. It says, Christ took upon himself our nature and became a faultless pattern for men. He made no mistakes so that we might become victors and enter into his kingdom. He prayed that we might be sanctified through the truth, and he prayed that his disciples may become one, even as he and his Father are one. And this unity of believers is to be a testimony to the world that he has sent us, and that we bear the evidence of his grace. We're going to start with Build Your Kingdom Here.
Set your whole hand in our hearts again. Increase in us, we pray. Unveil why we're made. Come set our hearts ablaze with hope like wildfire in our very souls. Holy Spirit, come invade us now. And we
Christian experience. It says, God is leading a people from the world through his commandments and through the faith of Jesus. He will discipline and shape his people. They will not be at variance, one believing one thing and another the complete opposite, but instead, through a diversity of the gifts and the governments that he has placed in the church, all will come into unity of the faith. He's got the whole world in his hands.
He's got the whole world in his hands. He's got the whole world in his hands. He's got the whole world in his hands. He's got the whole world in his hands. He's got the little bitty babies in his hands. He's got the little bitty babies in his hands. He's got the little bitty babies in his hands. He's got the whole world in his hands. He's got the wind and the rain in his hands. He's got the wind and the rain in his hands. He's got the wind and the rain in his hands. He's got the whole world in his hands. He's got everybody here in his hands. He's got everybody here in his hands. He's got everybody here in his hands. He's got the whole world in his hands. He's got the whole world in his hands.
And finally, in Fundamentals of Christian Education, it says, any sin that is left unconfessed will be eventually confronted in the day of final accounts. It is far better to acknowledge your sins now, to confess them and put them away while Jesus is still available to plead on your behalf. The health of your soul and the unity of the brethren may depend upon the course that you pursue in these things. Humble yourselves, therefore, under the mighty hand of God, that he may exalt you in due time, casting all your care upon him, for he cares for you. Humble me. Sabbath, everyone.
You are not hidden. There's never been a moment you were forgotten. You are not hopeless. You have been broken, your innocence stolen. I hear you whisper underneath your breath. I hear your SOS, your SOS. I will send out an army to find you in the middle of the darkest night, it's true. I will rescue you. There is no distance that cannot be covered over and over. You're not defenseless. I'll be your shelter, I'll be your armor. I hear you whisper underneath your breath. I hear your SOS, your SOS. I will send out an army to find you in the middle of the darkest night, it's true.
I hear the whisper.